everyone. Welcome to the Daily News in Simple English. Americans are coming together on streets across the country, day and night, to show their anger over the death of George Floyd, a black man. Things have gotten worse as there is violence between people and the police. Even police cars and a park across the street from the White House were burned. George Floyd died after a policeman choked him for 8 minutes. After his death, people across the country are angry because they think the police have treated people, especially black men, wrongly. During the pandemic, it is unsafe for everyone to come and vote in one place. Many states in America will allow people to vote for the next president by mail. President Trump does not like this way so much, as he said it is easy to cheat. To make it safe, some states tell people to sign on the envelope when they mail, because there are machines to help remember those who signed the letter. Right now, about 58% of Americans agree to vote by mail, and 9% agree if it's only in 2020. After 2 months of lockdown, India allows most businesses to open again. Hundreds of thousands of people came to railway stations as 200 more trains are running again. Other transports, such as buses and subways, still cannot run. The government said the lockdown has been bad to the economy and many people do not have enough money to buy the things they need. However, ending the lockdown has many risks to people as the coronavirus are still spreading fast in this country. Last Sunday, there were 8,300 new COVID-19 cases, and in Mumbai hospitals, it was so crowded that the patients had to lie next to dead bodies. While Congo, an African country, is fighting COVID-19 and measles, it has to face the second outbreak of Ebola. 5 people have died in a new Ebola outbreak. The other 4 patients are being treated in a hospital. Ebola has begun in Congo since August 2018 and has killed more than 2,200 people. Scientists said that the country is in final phase of fighting Ebola. So far, the worst disease that has affected Congo is not coronavirus, but measles, which has killed over 6,700 since 2019. That's all for our daily news in Simple English. I'm Joanna Tru. Have a nice day and see you next time.